take your stand on Mhadei issue?
Only after this election we will discuss in the interest of the country, in the interest of the state, whatever decision they are going to take, we will sit together and we will try to finalize afterwards. After the time of election, we don't want to discuss that issue. Afterwards, we will discuss and finalize.
But you will support for diversion of water?
Pardon?
You will support for diversion of water?
We will think all the chief ministers will sit together and we will discuss and amicably we are going to settle the matter.
You want amicable solution out of the court? You want amicable solution out of the court?
I have got full confidence in the tribunal or in the court or together with all the chief ministers. We will sit and we will finalize the issue after the election, not now. I don't want to discuss anything at the time of election. Afterwards, we will sit together.
Despite of court order, the work is still going on.
Pardon?
Despite of court order, tribunal order, work is still going on at
Mhadei. No, that's why I'm telling you. Now I don't want to discuss anything. Afterwards, we will sit together in the interest of the state, we will finalize. Now, I don't want to comment on, sir.
Are you in
Thank
support
you.
Of out-of-the-court settlement, sir?
Pardon?
Are you in support of out-of-the-court settlement?
No, this all depends upon the chief minister's opinion. I can't take any decision, you know. Our chief ministers will sit together, all the three chief ministers. They will finalize the issue after the election.
So, according to you, what is the best solution? According to you, what is the best solution?
Huh?
According to you, what is the best solution?
No, I don't want to comment now. This is not the time for me to discuss all these things.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.